Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily create the look of an ink stipple effect from photos. Open a photo you'd like to use for this project. It can be color or black and white. You'll have the best results if there's a good amount of contrast on your subject. First, go to Image, Mode, and click Grayscale, even if your photo is black and white. If you see this message, click Discard to remove the color. We'll adjust its tonal range by pressing Ctrl or Command-Shift-L to invoke Autotone. Next, adjust its size by going to Image and Image Size. Make its height anywhere from 300 to 400 pixels. Its width and resolution can be any amount. To fit it back onto your canvas, press Ctrl or Command 0. Go back to Image, Mode, and Bitmap. Choose Diffusion Dither as the method. Don't change the output since it'll be the same resolution as your image, whatever it is. Our image size is actually quite small, so if you want to enlarge it while retaining its sharpness, go to Image and Image Size. Go to either the width or the height and type in a much larger pixel amount. I'll type in 1000. Press Ctrl or Command 0 to fit it onto your canvas. Go to Image, Mode, and Grayscale, and go back to Image, Mode, and RGB Color. Once more, go back to Image, click Adjustments, and Threshold. Keep the threshold at its default level of 128. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.